Hey guys, this tutorial is part of our OpenCart videos tutorial series. Today we will show you how to change your e-commerce store logo and favicon. In the default OpenCart theme, the store logo is situated in the top left corner of your homepage. If you're using a custom theme, the store logo might be located in a different place. But in all cases, it is set from the same place in the admin panel. The favicon is the small image displayed in the browser tab of your website. So let's get started. First, let's log into the admin panel of our OpenCart store. From the dashboard, we'll go to System and then Settings. Here, we'll see a listing of all our stores. In our case, we just have the default one and we click on the Edit button. From there, we choose the image tab. We can see two images, one of them is the store logo and the other one the favicon. Let's start with the store logo first. In order to change the image, we need to click on the image and two buttons will show up. We'll click on the edit button and the image manager opens up. Here, we can see all the images uploaded to the server. In our case, the image is not there, so we should upload it first. We click on the upload button, choose the desired image, and click open. If the image dimensions are within the allowed ones, we'll receive a success message that the image is uploaded correctly. If the image is too big, we'll get the error showing how much is the maximum image size. After we have uploaded the image, we'll see it in the image manager. After clicking on the image, it appears in the box next to the store logo. Now, we have to save the changes to go to the storefront. Let's refresh, and we see that the logo has been changed. Now, let's change the favicon. We will choose the picture in the same way we did for the store logo. After we choose the image, we save the changes and go to the storefront. Refresh the page and see the favicon has changed as well. Great! Well, we hope that this short video tutorial has helped you. If you have any questions and comments, please make sure you comment in the box below.